when you have a bae. It's Valentine's Day, a day to remind you that you have no bae. I'll eat a lot of chocolate, I didn't get chocolate. All these roses smell very nice. It's Valentine's Day, and I really, really love this day.
You got anything planned for Val's Valentine's?
Yeah, I've been thinking about it.
And?
She don't want to be the same as last year.
Yeah, right.
Huh? Did you say something?
Nah, man, I meant sure understand.
I mean, last year's Valentine's wasn't really romantic. Something, I don't know. So it wasn't quite the same.
Yeah.
That explains everything. Cheapskate.
Happy Valentine's, babe.
Oh, sweetheart, you shouldn't have. Thank you. Oh, wow, it's wonderful.
Really? I mean, it's all I could afford.
All you could afford? Try explaining this to my parents, you bloody bastard.
I mean, I'll be trying on.
Actually, I've just remembered, I left the stove on. Why don't you put it somewhere safe for now?
I thought it was funny. In fact, she actually liked it.
Yeah. In your dreams.
What about you? You got anything special for Valentine's, other than your left hand?
Yeah, I'm actually seeing someone.
Congratulations. So how long have you been together?
So it's about 3 months now, yeah.
You two got anything special planned?
Yeah, I mean, I've been taking her to a spa, and then I thought for now I'd take her to back to mine for candlelit dinner. I didn't know it was funny. Yeah.
Great, nice. So, what's her name?
It begins with an R.
You having problems pronouncing her name?
No, mate, I ain't.
Hi, gents.
Go ahead. Got Heineken.
Heineken. No, yeah, we don't sell alcohol, you know. It's an organic place. Oh. We sell soft drinks, organic products, and fresh juice, smoothies. What would you like?
Nice, alright. Alright. No worries.
Okay, sweet. You're welcome. Thanks. Thank you very much.
I mean, what was he thinking?
I honestly don't know. Why are you so daft? When will you realise he's only using you?
Well, I guess all men are scum in a way.
She's probably talking from her experience. Anyway, so what about you? Other than the dildo you keep in your desk drawer?
What about me?
Met anyone interesting yet?
Well, his name is Aaron, and actually, we're due again to meet tonight.
Taking you anywhere fancy? Or are you just sticking to McDonald's?
I hope so. I love surprises.
Unlike you, the only surprise you've ever received was that cheap secondhand necklace your so-called perfect boyfriend spent his last on.
Anyway, enough about men. Who needs them? It's been almost a year since we've done anything like this. We should just make the most of it.
Yeah, I'll drink to that.
You drink to anything when you're not the one paying, cheapskate.
Yeah, right.
It's Rochelle. It's Rochelle. Rochelle, Rochelle, yeah?
So we should double date one day, huh?
Yeah, man, I'd like that, because you give a chance to get to know, you know, Val and all that.
Yeah.
So, you got plans tonight, or?
Yeah. Gotta pick up a few bits and bobs for Val.
Yeah.
And, you know, Valentine's Day coming up.
Yeah, good luck with that. I mean, it's pretty tense buying something for women on that particular day.
Yeah, I see what you mean.
But don't worry, I'm sure your relationship with Val is, you know, perfect. So I think you've got no problems there.
Well, I gotta go down this way.
Yeah. Well, man, I'll see you next time at work, you know?
Yeah, sure.
All the best.
Take care, mate.
Yeah, likewise.
Break.
Do you have anything planned later?
No, not really, because I thought the pair of us could have a nice girly day today.
Oh, great. And sit here and listen to you babble on about your stupid boyfriend.
I'm glad you actually called.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I needed to be away from the whole work relationship bullshit and really have a day like this.
I'll drink to that.
Let's make a toast.
To
To friendship. To being supportive. And always having each other's backs.
I'll drink to that.
Anyway, Valentine's Day is only a few days away. Let's enjoy this moment and let our boyfriends do a run around for a change.
I agree.
Thank you.
I can't believe you went through all this trouble.
I did it for you, love.
But I thought we were spending Valentine's Day indoors.
Why would you think that?
Because you didn't tell me about any of this.
We're here now. And that's what matters. Now, we've been together for almost 2.5 years. Now let's say thank you.
For
completing me and making me the man I am today. You probably wonder why I bent over backwards to do all this. The truth being, there's never a year or a day that I don't think about you. I could wait another year or another day, knowing full well there's one thing still missing in our lives.
What are you doing? Oh my God. You're not serious.
I waited so long to get the courage to do this. Valerie, you're my rock, my everything. There's never a day I don't think about you. Would you do me this honor? I'd be my beloved wife.
Yes, I will.
So if you wanna go, baby, let's go. If you wanna rock, I'm ready to roll. If you wanna slow. Stay here forever.